Well, it's bad enough to be in this demonic device, but with everyone fighting at once, it's almost like being in a prison riot.
Yeah, and there's so much history behind the Elimination Chamber match itself. A lot of blood, sweat, and tears shed in there.
A six-man match, we're in for a treat.
Regardless, Trish Stratus looks fierce and focused. She's gonna be tough to beat tonight.
Let's quickly talk about Trish Stratus for a moment. For the benefit of our newer audience members, what can they expect to see from this woman?
It looks to me like these women in the ring will not have any problem wreaking all sorts of havoc in there.
I'm a big admirer of Trish, and who wouldn't be? She's the number one diva in history, if you ask me.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
I love to watch Lita compete. One of the most athletic divas of all time.
And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. Trish Stratus looking for the cover. And Trish makes the cover.
Man, somebody's gonna be sore in the morning.
I think I heard something crack after that knee to the chops.
You think that was his teeth breaking?
Is it time already? That was fast.
Well, here comes many people's pick to win this thing.
Well, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here.
The human body can only absorb so much of that. One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
The chin kick from Trish.
Finisher. This match.
Trish Stratus looking for the cover.
Two.
Here's a cover.
One.
Hey, she's got some fight left in her still.
Yeah, she's going strong.
Action outside.
Not looking for her best right now. But this one appears far.
Oh, what a counter.
Charlotte enters the match.
Oh, man. Business just picked up. Hey, who said that?
Single leg Boston Crab being applied. Very damaging submission.
Wait a minute.
And she escapes the hold.
Wow.
Did you see that? That was incredible. She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
That's called being driven straight down the canvas. What power.
No kidding. That was an awesome slam.
Oh, what a painful kick. She is really putting her stamp on this match now.
Great reversal.
We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding. This is
a painful arm hold trying to incapacitate that appendage.
Here's another competitor.
And look at him, Michael. He looks... Whoa!
And she fights her way out. Got out of the way of that one.
Trish Stratus gets out of that one.
Nice move.
Beautiful. And the move wasn't bad either. It. Incredible.
Uh-oh.
Wait a minute.
And she escapes the hold.
Whoa.
And she fights her. No, a kick out.
Ooh, that was close. Very close.
And the action could not be contained inside that ring.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing.
Ah, Asuka turns it around. You can see the confidence. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point, right, Pin?
Yeah, this guy's got too much energy left in him.
And she's going right after Asuka lock. Oh, no, Charlotte's still dazed. Well, well, well.
Wait a minute.
And she escapes the hold.
Whoa!
And she fights her way out.
It's obvious right now that Asuka is feeling the abuse that has been dealt out in this match so far.
And you have to ask yourself, what is keeping Asuka in this match?
You're right, Michael. And I thought this match was hers after she went for her finisher earlier.
Yeah, but both you and I know that if she hits her finisher once more, this thing may very well be over. Oh, and the reversal by Lita.
That was a thing of beauty.
She's really concentrating on her opponent's chest.
Hey, Tim, did she do it here?
It's made.
She's not done yet.
And I'm glad. I want this match to go a long time.
She just does not. Asuka's eliminated.
Unbelievable.
Take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new. Whoa.
Here's a cover.
Back to her feet.
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stop.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. Man, oh, lights out. Uh-oh, there's, look at this, Cole. She's looking for the win.
Two.
All this action outside the ring. Real dangerous out here.
The finality of this environment is so apparent, King.
What an incredible step, DDT.
What a finishing move. This could be it.
She can end it here.
Yes, sir. Well, this spells trouble right here.
Wait a minute.
Look at this, Cole. She's looking for the win.
What a reversal.
The check kick. The Trish.
Wait. Look at this. Oh, man, look at this.
This might be it.
One, two.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
That'll leave you gasping for air.
Look at Charlotte. Oh, she is so impressive. What's she gonna do? Oh,
natural selection.
Good. Man, that was awesome. You can never guess what's gonna happen in the contest.
We got a call. Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
And now it is show-off time.
They call this could do it.
I think so.
The offense. She is such a hey. Can she keep her down?
Maybe.
Oh, out of nowhere.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Hitting your opponent with a move like that makes it obvious she's trying to belittle her opponent.
Yeah, she's trying to add insult to injury. Oh, reversal.
Lita in absolutely awful shape here. This six-man match may have taken it all out of her. And this heartless attack continues.
Oh, man. This is getting tough to watch. Man, she's making it look easy here. Now look at Lita go here. They call it is. Yes!
The twist of fate.
Oh, man. Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Two.
This could end it in a hurry.
Man, there's no getting up from that.
This is it.
Tim, can she do it here?
This may be it.
Two.
Not today. Too fast.
What a reversal. Trish Stratus doing a great job of turning that around.
Sweet.
One. Two.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Man, she's making it look easy here.
Wisely bringing the action back into the ring.
Yeah, very, very smart move. Oh, out of nowhere! Oh, wait, nice.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
One, two.
So damaging.
What an incredible counter. Now Charlotte takes the upper hand here. Great counter.
We're looking at complete domination here.
She win it here?
I think so.
Charlotte making her statement as we speak.
This may be turning into a brawl, King.
Yeah, just don't bring it over here.
I don't want to know what that feels like.
Yeah, well, I've felt them before, and you're right, you don't want to know.
This reversal there.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
And there's the reversal.
Jeez, this should do it right there.
I think this thing's over. Bad night for Lita. This reversal there.
Got out of the way of that one. Then once you get outside the ring, anything can happen.
Yeah, and it usually does. Over the years, I've seen more careers come to an abrupt end outside of the ring than I can remember. This area is so dangerous.
Oh, a horrible mistake there.
Will it be?
One, two.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Slams down with a big leg drop.
Oh, man, that's almost all the way for her.
The end, maybe? Well, thanks for coming. This match has been awesome. Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
She's on an absolute tear right now.
I think she's trying to prove a point with Charlotte.
What a quirky maneuver. And her opponent's in what you call a world of hurt. Make no mistake about it. When you're in this type of combat, the entire ring area becomes chaotic. She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else.
Oh, you do not get up from that.
We just saw the finishing move for the second time tonight. This one could be over right here.
Oh, that was awesome.
Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire.
And it's Trish Stratus executing the reversal.
I'm glad I have a library card, because I really like checking her out. She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Stay down! Stay down!
Oh, look at Charlotte. Oh, she is so impressive. What's she gonna do here?
Will it be enough for the win?
There's the finishing move the second time. I don't think you can come back from that.
For the pin and the win!
One, two,
Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big. Oh, no!
Trying to put her away.
Oh, lights out!
This is brutal.
King, can she do it here?
This may be it.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
That's one less superstar to deal with. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
Keep in mind, that is 10 tons of cold, unforgiving steel surrounding the competitors inside that chamber.
She is such a professional.
What military press slam!
Wow, that was impressive. He was way up there.
Oh, look at that. That's a top of power that's in a class all by itself. Just awesome.
Just look at the suffering her opponent's going through.
And will this be it?
It may be. Charlotte. Oh, she is so impressive. What's she gonna do here?
Natural selection from Charlotte.
She's the best. Oh, man, there's the finisher.
This, Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
This match has taken so much out of her. She looks unbeatable tonight. Not this.
It's just a matter of time.
She
do it here?
This may be it.
One, two.
And this match is over for that superstar.
There it is. Well done. Charlotte sees it coming.
She is so smart.
Well, she wants this win bad.
She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. To come back from this.
We've seen him
for the pin and the win.
One, two, three.
The cover, and this one's history. What a win.